think that leads us to go for our first star, who's going to introduce himself on the big screen here.
My name's Liam McPherson. I work at Tesco's, been there for about a year and a half now. I've been singing for nearly 3 years now, down at the karaoke's. Enjoy it because it's a good laugh, and my girlfriend was the first person actually to get me to do it on my own. The person I'm going to be tonight is a famous solo artist, used to be a band member of a famous band. He's had numerous number one hits with his band and as a solo artist. And tonight, Gwenda, I'm going to be Robbie Williams.
Robbie Williams, folks! Lee McPherson is Robbie Williams!
Sit and wait. Does an angel contemplate my fate? And do they know the places they could go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel the love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. When love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. Baby,
let's go over to the trenches. I'm going to start off at the end here, Fraser. Robbie Williams is a member of a beat combo called Take That. You probably won't have heard of them. What did you think of that?
One of the biggest songs of the whole competition. I done brilliantly well. The audience were even into it after the first verse. Lee said that it was his girlfriend that got him into singing, and it's obvious that she's the one.
Thanks, Lisa. Diane.
That was quite a big song just to start with, but I think it's gotten the night to a cracking start. Everybody was with you there, so well done.
Okay, thank you. Eddie. Well, well done, Lee. Did I think you were Robbie Williams? No. No tattoos, and I thought your dance in the instrumental was rubbish. Waggling the microphone lead doesn't count in my book. I think you thought the microphone was a castanet for a wee minute. You started off, some of your notes, you know, I think you maybe ran out of breath a bit at the start, but you got into it in the middle section, and then maybe at the end you were losing it a bit again. So, not Robbie Williams for me, but good attempt. Andy, it's Fraser that's supposed to be the bad man, not you. Go ahead.
Boo to Mr. Kant. No. Everybody, you all thought it was brilliant. Let's hear it for Lee McPherson. Control of these judges.
Well, I don't know. I was expecting Fraser to be bad, but obviously they haven't had a meeting beforehand to see, are you going to be bad this week or will I be bad this week? So, don't know. See what happens.
Okay.